Hello, welcome to my channel. Today I would like to explain about how to switch back to old classic editor in WordPress 5. Switch back to classic editor. WordPress 5 was released only a few months ago. Many blogs and websites, including Value Work, have successfully upgraded to the new version. WordPress 5 brings a lot of change, including a new Gutenberg editor that replaced the good old classic editor that we have been using for years. What you need to know about Gutenberg? Gutenberg is a sleek and modern block-based editor that completely alters the way posts and pages are created, but it's still in its early days. Some bloggers and writers don't like because they are not familiar with the while others think the block-based editor in is way more complex than classic editor. Here we will talk about how you can disable the Gutenberg editor and get back the classic editor. Fortunately, Gutenberg doesn't affect your publishing content like this. Folks at GoDaddy test it with more than 100 websites, and there was no difference in live posts and page after updating to WordPress 5. The post and page create the prior to the rollout, Gutenberg will appear a classic block which is marked by a classic heading. You can convert the classic block into multiple block via the blocks menu by clicking the three dots. While the old classic editor had clean writing area similar to Microsoft Word, the Gutenberg editor has block of paragraph, image, videos, headings, and plugins. Depending on the WordPress theme you have, you can style the editor to look like the published page. Early reports suggest that users have encountered random bugs while working in Gutenberg editor. The Gutenberg plugin has a disappointing 2.3 out of 5 rating. It will take developers some time to fix the bugs and enhance the user experience. Until then, you can disable Gutenberg in WordPress 5 and switch back to the classic editor. And how to go back to the classic editor in WordPress 5? Yes, the WordPress theme allows you to disable Gutenberg, switch back to the classic editor. And they have made it pretty simple. Here's how to do it. First, log into your WordPress site and as an administrator, and go to plugins and add plugin, add new plugin, and then search classic editor in WordPress plugin repository near the top of search result. It is developed and maintained by the core WordPress contributors. Alternatively, you can download it from here. Click or install now, and once it's installed, activate the plugin. It will automatically disable the Gutenberg editor in WordPress 5 when you activate it. Classic editor, activate. Now go to setting. Go to setting, writing optimize the classic editor setting to your liking. You can also choose to keep both the classic and Gutenberg editor. After changing the setting, hit the Save Change button near the bottom of the page. Settings. Classic Editor, Block Editor. And I choose Classic Editor. Let's see. Hello World. I edit the post. That's it. That's it. Now you can create a new post using the classic editor. You will also be able to edit older posts and pages using the classic one. It's worth pointing out that Gutenberg editor is the future of WordPress and it's here to stay. The WordPress team will continue to support the classic editor through the end of 2021, giving you plenty of time to get familiar with Gutenberg. Even if some time and plugin face issues with the new editor, we expect developers to address the problems in the coming month. The core WordPress team is giving developers of third-party plugin, themes, and tool the time they need to add compatibility with Gutenberg. Once you are ready to use the block-based editor, you can enable it from setting, or you can uninstall the classic editor plugin altogether. I think it's enough. Thank you. And don't forget to subscribe my channel. Bye.